I finally made it out the storm. Now a nigga need some bandages. I used to fuck with perks, but now I mix the lean with cannabis. Ain't nothing like some Wheaties with a little dash of candles. It's hard to find some peace and even harder just to manage it. I'm tired of jail. Young and Cardi got denied for his bail, and he don't know I felt this pain like we both cried in a cell. Think he think the love lost, cause I ain't tried through the mail. But there ain't much to write about, we just surviving through hell. Back in full shells, plus I put a op up for sale. And my little shorty finna slash, she gave a drop for some 12s. Let her load the 50 drum, it's like she saw 20 mil. And where I'm from, it's kinda normal getting Glocked before L's. Let the beat ride real quick. Let me tell you about Jeremy, how the nigga folded over and over. Only 15, but you would think he was growner. Started off as a loner, he had a brother that was just a little older. But Jeremy different like full leaves on the clover. He was always patrolling, youngest nigga on the block and he towing. But he the type to take it, not fuck the roaches. Niggas playing with controllers while he was running around the dock with a roaster. Yeah, my first hottie, he the one who had stole it. Still he wasn't the closest. Later on was when I started to notice, this my little brother, different mothers but chosen. As the stories unfold, you'll start to see just what I thought when I wrote this. This shit is crazy. Might rewind just to quote it.
Free you.